Well, although I got good ohm meter readings from my Wico EK mag, I still couldn't get a spark, so I've taken it apart again, cleaned the points and had a look at the condenser, which is not short of 100 years old anyway. It's got a bit of a crack in it, and I wouldn't have expected a condenser to last that many years anyway, so I discarded that and I've bodged a modern one in there, just to see if it all works. So I soldered that in there and now I'll get a good spark. Now if you can see that, so I'll put that all back together, stick it on the witty and see if I can start the beast.